Hello, my name is Lindsay. Welcome to Love Them Well, Teach Them Well. I am so excited that you're watching this video today because I want to share with you my passion for writing and how you can teach writing to any age level that you are teaching, from preschool all the way up to high school. So this is perfect if you're teaching in a classroom at any age, or if you are home with children, homeschooling them. You can do this with every grade that you're teaching at home. And it's just such a fun way to teach writing, something that's meaningful and feels like it has a purpose to it. So let's get at it. This year I am teaching seventh grade English, and we are writing what I have called a passion paper. So my idea is this: we are all passionate about something, and I really want my kids to be engaged in what they're writing. So all of my students have picked a topic. They filled out a paper called a passion paper proposal, and all it was their name and what they wanted to propose to me, something they could write about for this year. And I have topics all over the board. It's so much fun. One kid is talking about Titanic. One is going to write about reading. One is writing about soccer. We have ones on all different kinds of sports. We have video games. One student in particular is writing about older video games like Metroid, which I had no idea what that was until he told me about it. So it's really fun to see what these kids are passionate about, and then teaching them to write with using these passions. The idea is that they will pick a topic, and for the whole year, anything we learn about with writing, they write about that for their final assessment. So at the beginning of the year, I gave the kids their passion paper proposal, and I have this on Teachers Pay Teachers. You can go get it for free. It says, God created you to create. The things you're passionate about can be used by God all throughout your life. During this class, you'll be writing often about a topic for which you have a lot of passion. Take some time to think about what you'd like your topic to be and consider these things. Do I really like this? Is it something I could imagine writing about all year? Is this something I might become bored with in a couple months? Is there enough information about this topic that I don't know that it will keep my interest throughout the year? Could learning and writing about this topic help others and therefore glorify God through my work? And the types of writing that we'll be doing all throughout the year, all kinds of poetry, informative essays, argumentative essays, blog and magazine articles, comic strips, fictional narratives, recipes, how-tos, personal letters, and much, much more. It's very important for me to always have a purpose behind what I'm doing. So the idea of this is that by the end of the year, all the students will have a book, an entire book about their passion, and it's going to be all different kinds of writing. And that gives them a vision, a goal for the year, so that when they're writing their argumentative essay, and maybe that's not their favorite thing to write, they know that at the end, there's a purpose for this. It's going to go into their book. And at the very end of the school year, their final project, besides the book itself, is going to be to make a video that is their book trailer. Book trailers are so much fun, and the kids were really excited about that, that they get to promote their book with a book trailer. They can have their friends in it, but they're gonna just make a quick video, tell us what the book is about, and so they'll have those two projects at the end, their final book and the trailer. And I told them, this is something that you can publish online. Put it online, share it with the world. This is your passion that you get to share, and something we worked on all year. At the very end, we will work on compiling all of this, making a table of contents, a really nice page for the cover, and then we'll get them bound real nice so that at the end of the year, they have something to go home with that they have worked on all year long. This is truly something you can do with all ages. So if you have a kindergartner, second grader, fourth grader, all of that age range that you're homeschooling, have them pick their topics, and then when you're writing about poetry, easy peasy. Of course, the fourth graders is going to be a little bit more advanced than the kindergartners, but with informative essays, argumentative, narratives, the kindergartner can write a short paragraph, can write it, then they can copy it, a paragraph about something they're passionate about, maybe zoo animals. And then the fourth grader, of course, could delve deeper into that informative essay about what zoos bring to the world, how zoos help endangered animals. So my plan is that all throughout this school year, I am going to be posting videos on the different types of writing that we are learning about, and it will be attached to this playlist so that you can look and see. And then by the end of the year, I'll have the whole playlist. Next year, people in the future, you can just click this video, which is the intro, and then all of the different types of writing, and hopefully it'll be very self-explanatory for you on how to teach your kid how to write an informative essay, a narrative essay, an argumentative essay, all types of poetry. It's gonna be really fun. So stick along for the journey, but if you're in the future, it's all right here for you in my playlist. And I'm really excited to share with you all of these types of writing and the thing that I'm passionate about. My paper this year will be about Gilmore Girls. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Please let me know if you have any questions. Leave them in the comments below. Check out Teachers Pay Teachers. Happy teaching. See you guys next time. Bye.